opportunity will come, you have to seize it and not let it quote unquote expire. And I've always said that bigger the crisis, bigger is the opportunity for learning.
Right.
The human race, by and large, is very adaptive and very resilient. Nothing puts us down. Always do what your heart desires. End of the day, that's what is going to give you the satisfaction of having done what you feel good about. And so never ever let your head rule your heart when you want to do something. And I was applying for all auto companies. I just looked up the names, and Mahindra was one of them, and I applied there. And I got called to come for interview. See, one of the reasons Scorpio succeeded was that it was not just a pride for people working in Mahindra. It was a pride for the
country,
the whole nation.
Yes.
That an Indian company using Indian engineers could design a product like this, make it in India, and be able to compete with the biggies.
Yeah.
Itself gave a pride somehow. Nothing brings confidence more than success, right? It's very easy to start thinking that you are great. Somebody needs to show you the mirror. But I would also say that I have never had anyone who I call a role model. I mean, I would not say that don't look up. You must look up, because if you don't look up, you will not progress in life. But looking up should be to get an inspiration rather than to be envious. That do your best. If you've done your best, leave the outcome to someone else.
Yeah.
In a country, for country to go from developing country to developed country, one generation has to sacrifice.
Yeah.